And new this morning, Boise City officials say a potential candidate for the position of city ombudsman has failed a background check. And now that candidate might file a lawsuit. According to the Idaho Statesman, Melissa Baker was offered the job as long as she passed a background check. But she says the city's investigator harassed her friends and family and sought inappropriate and irrelevant information. A spokesman for the city, though, says the investigator's conduct was, quote, professional.